Did you know this about Moaning Myrtle and Harry Potter? Moaning Myrtle was inspired by the frequent presence of a crying girl in communal bathrooms, typical of parties and discos in JK Rowling's youth. As this isn't common in male bathrooms, Rowling enjoyed making Harry and Ron uncomfortable and unfamiliar during scenes with Moaning Myrtle in Chamber of Secrets and Half-Blood Prince. For longer videos, check out my second channel in the comments below.